Watch it. Look.
My size.
Hell yeah! Missed you during a breakout, Spidey. Taking it down now for sure.
Crush him! Bring him down!
You're a dead man.
Catching all the stragglers from the convoy escape.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Thanks, man. I heard you needed help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camila, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Hey, Genki. I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right, totally. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's the same guys who went after Teo's Bodega and Feast North.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Okay, Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, "Face in the park, with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue." There's a statue of four guys holding a globe at the Central Park entrance. Might be what that clue means. Okay, Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, "Face in the park, with the world on our shoulders, we got..." This one's of the Empire State Building. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Happy birthday.
Oh my God. Dad.
Scavenger hunt seemed like a fun way to celebrate 16. Tour down memory lane. Remember that summer you and Finn forced me to take you to the museum every weekend? Here's a secret. I love those trips. Used to be I felt guilty you didn't have any siblings. Things with your uncle are tough now, but I would have never made it to 18 without him. Anytime I'd see you with Finn, I'd feel less guilty. You have a sister, her. With Finn, and now Genki, you'll always have family in your life. Love you lots, big man. See you at the next clip.
Wow. Haven't heard his voice in so long. I hope he left more messages with the rest of the scavenger hunt.
Hey, sleepyhead. Did you find my note?
Yeah, I followed the clue. And just her dad. Did you do all this?
Just the setup. Your dad made the clues last year. I know it's been tough since the move. Thought hearing from him could help.
It does. Gracias, ma.
De nada. Have fun with him. And remember, I'm here if you need me, Miles. You can tell me anything. Te quiero.
Te quiero.
Thank you.
Empire State Building. Let's check the clue. High atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. Maybe the clue's about the binoculars on the observation platform. Modern Art Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
Fifth grade field trip. Empire State Building. I chaperone. Never agree to wrangle a bus full of 10-year-olds, son. Took us 3 hours to get here, and when we did, who showed up? The webhead himself, Battling Vulture. Soon as we stepped off the elevator, we had to turn right back around again and evacuate. Thing I remember most, though, you wanted to stay. Told me, Spider-Man needs our help, Dad. You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that fighting spirit. See you at the next clue.
Born hero. I think I learned to be a hero from watching Dad. I miss him, especially now.
Thank you.
Okay, here's the Modern Art Museum. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up. Hey, doesn't the museum keep a fossil on the balcony facing the river? Worth a look. Next clue. Boom. Looks like I'm going to CODB's. Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
I had to practically drag you and Finn to the Modern Art Museum the first time you came. What do we care about splotchy paintings? But your mom and I knew. We had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes, radically different. When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and all, I knew you got it. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized the world could look that way. That you could look that way. Like royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do with the next one.
Finn and I talked about that trip for months afterwards. Mom and Dad really knew how to inspire. Underground's got bad methods, but great gear.